The question, what do we have to study after the 12th class to be an entrepreneur? You should consider doing a BMS in Entrepreneurship at Jain University, Bangalore. The course is unique in many ways. This kind of combination is not offered anywhere else inside and outside India. As an entrepreneur, you have to get your basics right. So the first three semesters you are trained to think critically, creatively and be able to speak and write creatively and critically. In the next three semesters, you will be doing idea generation, idea validation and finally incubation. Jain University been doing it for a number of years. They will make you from a student to an entrepreneur. Mind you, the class sizes are small, no more than 25. Also, the courses in the first three semesters are delivered by 60% of the faculty having global teaching experience. And the course is highly experiential. For further information, you may call Mr. Virender Sharma at 9,845,108,361. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.